I mean, it started with us, didn't it?
I just wish I could go back to how it was.
It's time.
A boy and a girl.
You like him. He likes you.
Archie, someday you are going to make some girl very happy.
Well, like I said, you and I were happily together in the afterlife.
Yeah, we were.
We were. Next door to each other.
A boy looked out his window.
Today, I fell in love with the boy next door.
What about you and Archie canoodling?
Yeah, that was just pretend.
I don't know, cousin. That looked pretty real to me.
Right, wasn't it?
Cheryl saw me and Betty.
Andrews and Cooper.
The makeout party was, unsurprisingly, a disaster.
Nothing. No butterflies.
There is someone, actually.
You don't need a seismograph to pick up those vibrations.
Back in high school, one of the biggest questions in my life was,
am I going to date Archie or Jughead?
And don't despair.
We're both so lucky. Don't you think?
I don't think your story with Betty is over.
Like I said, we do have a history.
Is it that your heart's still set on Archie, do you think?
Yes, which means I'm doomed.
Or until Archie changes his mind and he says he wants to be with you?
I want to be with you too, Arch.
It seemed like something was percolating with Archie.
And this feeling.
What sort of feeling?
That had long been buried.
I think I want to kiss you.
I feel exactly the same.
We did kiss.
Shook loose.
I think a part of me has been in love.
Especially considering that clandestine Christmas kiss I spied between you and Betty Cooper.
With Archie for 10 years.
You and Betty.
About me kissing Betty.
Kiss?
Archie, you and I should.
In fact, I'm kind of terrified I lost my best friend tonight.
Makes sense.
I don't know. I thought it would be better in the long run.
And it will be.
I have never felt.
This feels right.
Whatever it is I'm supposed to feel.
That's so impossible to imagine.
I thought I could pretend this weekend didn't happen, but
I can't stop thinking about you, Betty.
So maybe
we meet tonight.
How about tonight?
Heck yeah, Betty. I would love to take you to the movies.
When we were dancing, I felt
it looked like you and Betty were having fun at the dance.
I used to get a flutter in my stomach. Butterflies for Archie. I still do.
Whoever does end up going with Archie,
you might want to go with me.
She is one lucky girl.
But maybe
we won't even end up together.
She lives right next door to you.
Doing everything he was supposed to do.
I want
everything he wanted.
Ronnie, when I first met you, you were it for me.
You didn't even know what that was.
Everything that I've ever wanted. Everything I could ever want.
He needs to be told what he wants, so tell him.
It's all right here.
I want to try again. Us.
You mean,
maybe you should write Betty one of those sweet poems.
That's what this guy is all about.
Sounds like you wrote it for someone special.
Remembering.
But then it's just over. You've shielded me.
But I trust you. With my life.
Many times have I looked out this window into Archie's.
I'm not sure how much more of this I can take before I explode.
The place and time where it all went wrong.
I'm afraid that you'll look at me one day and decide you won't want to be with me because of who I am.
That's not gonna happen, Betty.
Well, you don't know that.
But I do.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie.
I'm getting one more chance.
It's about following your heart, right?
If I don't follow my heart.
Follow your heart.
What does your heart say?
And no regrets.
I'm worried I might regret that even more.
Life is precious.
My life is in danger, Kiss.
We may not have much time.
I'm afraid it's time for me to go.
You know, I've always felt, but a little part of me always felt. That'd be you and me at the end of the
road. You don't want to waste a single minute. That's a lovely sentiment, Archie.
I'm asking you now, right now, if you love me, Archie.
I love you. Betty.
Of course I love you, Betty.
And now
you too, Archie. That's not what happens in the future.
Betty and Archie aren't dating, but they are.
Seems like we have a definitive answer.
No.
But I can't give you the answer you want.
No. Ask me again.
And can we try again?
Ask me when we're 18 and I'll say yes.
We can.
It was like it was their destiny.
You were looking at
the girl next door.
Tonight isn't goodbye anyway.
Perfect timing, Betty.
As if
and then we'll see each other
very first time.